Della. That's it for the power play, but the Sharks have pressure on, and Tierney scores! Melker Karlsson set him up. It won't be a power play goal, but it is a tying goal.
Huge goal for the Sharks with just over 11 seconds left in the second period. I don't know if Tierney's going to get credited with a blocked shot, but Melker Karlsson comes around the net and fires it, and I think it hits Tierney in the chest area, drops down. Watch Melker Karlsson. He comes around the net, actually right there, and it goes off of Lehner over to Tierney. He pops it down and just swats it in.